Welcome to this lesson. This is a pro guitar lesson. We're going to talk about moving bass lines in the jazz blues. Maybe you're tired of playing, you know, the classic, you know, blues comping stuff. Maybe you want to add some spice to your playing by playing some jazzy bass lines and more of a jazz blues. So, four. So you can use that line, you know, in any song. 251, you know, appears in almost all jazz standards as well.